Yes, what you see.
Iceberg, right ahead!
Thank you. Iceberg, right ahead!
On the starboard!
Starboard!
Good Lord, culture is an iceberg. But the visible part is the least important. The most important is the part that is under the surface and cannot be seen. What we can see are the symbols, the rituals, and the heroes of culture. What we cannot see, the most important part, are the values. The values are the most important part because they drive behavior. We can see behavior, but we cannot see the values. We cannot see what people believe in. We cannot see what is driving their behavior. We can only see the shared values beneath the surface if we use special instruments to dive below the surface and then get to know what are the core values of culture that drive people's behavior.